Hello. It's been a long time since I made a proper video. And I want to talk to you about the idea of using other people and actually thinking creatively about problems that you're facing with your productivity. So I've been dealing with this, just like everybody, since I was very young. I had a massive problem with many things relating to productivity. So I would set up a schedule for things that I should do, and I just knew deep down that I'm probably not going to do them. Or I had goals that I wanted to achieve, and I just knew deep down that I'm not going to do them. So the way I started dealing with this when I became more and more confident was to actually start asking other people for help. My girlfriends at the time, my family, if they were supportive of it, my friends, even people online. And what I mean is, let's say this morning, so today is Friday and I'm on my day off, so I'm not doing anything in particular. Of course, I'm uploading a video, I'm working out, meditating, but I'm not like doing hardcore stuff, so I'm just resting. And I knew that today my mentality would be a bit more lazy. So my mentality wouldn't be like, you know, let's hustle, let's make everything happen. I would be kind of eh. And out of that eh, I might forget to work out, to meditate, to make a video. Basically the three things that I really, really wanted to make sure that I do. So the way I dealt with it was, first of all, I scheduled it. So I knew what time roughly I should do it. Second thing is I created reminders that pop up on my phone that won't go down unless I check them off to do it, which is the second level of like motivation, other than just saying I'll do it. And the third level is I set a reminder to tell my girlfriend to make sure that I do it. So basically reinforced it with three levels of commitment to making it happen. And this is how I really deal with any sort of thing that I want to accomplish. I ask myself, what do I want to accomplish? How do I schedule it so that it happens? And do I need to get like accountability from someone? So I might ask a friend of mine for help. Like, let's say I need to focus on my, you know, writing down a goal, like detailing it. What do I want? And I'm confused and I can't sit down and think about what I want. So I'll literally just call up a friend like, hey, I'm having trouble sitting down and thinking about what would I want. And it gets solved because I'm taking proactive action. What would not solve it would be just, you know, thinking, oh, I'm not able to, I can't sit down and just, let's say, trying and not succeeding. That would not help me. You repeat the cycle over and over again. Like every day you say, this day, today I'll do it, today I'll do it, today I'll do it, and you never do it. Or, you know, you get really down on yourself, or you schedule it and then it doesn't happen, and then you feel like you can't trust yourself. So again, you always know these things. Your intuition always tells you, like, yeah, I'll be able to do it or I won't. You know, some people are a bit more optimistic, so they have a bit too much self-esteem regarding productivity. I used to be like that for sure. You know, I would think, I would schedule not based on what I can do, you know, practically, but about what I, but by the way of, sorry, I would schedule not based on what I can do, but on what I would ideally be able to do, but I'm probably not able to do. And some people are very pessimistic, so they'll only schedule less than they can do, like much less than their potential, which is, you know, a problem on its own. So you want to like find the middle, the optimal. And the cool thing is that your inner intuition knows almost perfectly what is too much, what is enough. And if you listen to it, if you genuinely listen, it will tell you like, hey, look, this is too much. You're probably not going to do it. Oh, this is, you know, you could do a lot more. Or again, if it tells you this is too much, you're not going to do it, or then just lower the amount. Or if it tells you like you don't have enough responsibility to do it, just find somebody to be accountable for with. Again, just listen to your intuition. Listen to what it tells you about your ability to make it happen. Gather up partners for accountability, to make sure, talk to them about you having to accomplish it, you know, to keep you up to that promise of making it happen. Schedule it. What else do you need? Like, you just do that and I'll guarantee you, you'll actually do it. Now, if you actually have a very specific problem relating to goals or productivity that you'd like me to talk about, you can just comment it or go on a coaching call with me and I'll do my best to help you, which means I'll definitely be able to help you. So please subscribe if you haven't, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.